on the side there.
Who's that? With Lizzie?
Carl.
What's he doing here?
He's her boyfriend.
My God, you look just like her. Time flies, doesn't it?
Good, thanks.
Yeah.
Oh.
Are you safe?
Uh-huh. You name it, I've got
everything. So, ladies, what are we waiting for? Hop on board.
Yes!
Come on, then. Come over here.
Would you rather have 7 dirty-ass tramps take dumps in your mouth and all they've eaten all day is spring onions, boiled ham, and raw eggs? Or would you rather suck off your old man? And when I say suck him off, I don't mean give him a quick jerk under the table. I mean that you have to seduce him, you know, to the point where he's grabbing your hair and forcing your fucking face down onto his cock when he thrusts into your throat.
Take that.
What about you? Would you rather drink a cup of your nan's period blood or eat a nutty old shit out of her asshole?
I don't really.
Come on, just pick one. Time's ticking. Boom, go. What?
Nan's period blood?
Nan's period blood?
Yeah, that sounds
good. Bullshit, you gotta mean it.
What? So you'd mean it, would you?
Yeah, that's kind of how it works, man.
So you're honestly telling me that you're a genuine coprifer? Someone who gets an erection when playing with their own who?
She ain't told you, has she?
Told me what?
Where are we going?
Somewhere quiet, by the sea.
You two go away a lot then, to her dad's places?
No, not really.
He's got quite a few, hasn't he? Her old man, properties in that.
He's an estate agent. Doesn't actually own them.
You know her old man don't know, right? The keys. She nicked them.
I'm just gonna go and help Lizzie.
Thank you.
we are.
Sold. Probably just in.
Nobody can touch it.
Look, it's not that I have a problem being trapped with you lovely ladies.
We're not trapped, Carl. Look, I think it's just... How about a snack?
What about yours? How many bars you got?
Oh, one sec. I'm sure...
Ha ha ha! Some of those, please, mate.
Alice? Alice, do you want anything?
Maybe just some fruit?
You're fucking two pussies at the same time. Who gives a shit? You know what they say, Liz? Any hole's a goal.
Cheerios, but not Cheerios, if you get me. Don't look at me.
Well, someone's obviously been here.
Yes, I can see that.
Yeah, well, who? You said this place is empty.
Maybe the caretaker's just locked up for the winter.
Come on.
I think you should call your dad. Okay, well, your brother. He can look through your dad's files and see if there's a number for the caretaker.
No signal.
We'll try him again then.
What about yours?
It's dead.
Don't you have a charger?
No. What about yours? What about your fucking phone?
Must have left it in the car.
Great. Fucking great. So now what?
It's coming.
You don't know that.
No one knows we're here.
Someone's bound to come by at some point. When are your parents back?
November.
What, a month?
It's their silver wedding anniversary.
Well, what about you?
What?
Your parents?
What is this, Jeremy Kyle?
Well, I don't know. Perhaps they're expecting a call from you.
I doubt it.
When are you next due to see them?
I don't fucking know. Fucking Christmas. What about your fucking family?
Would anyone like some more tea?
told you that inbred fucker had it in for us. He's probably the one that locked us up in here.
You think someone did this? You think someone's fucking with us?
Well, the lift, the door, the landline. Don't you think it's a coincidence?
We haven't seen anyone. Anywhere. No one knows we're here.
We ain't seen no one, but it doesn't mean that someone ain't seen us. That we ain't being watched. What do you think?
I just think it's an unfortunate set of circumstances.
Bullshit.
Excuse me?
You're lying.
We're in a holiday apartment that's been locked up for the winter under the assumption that it was unoccupied. And if I recall, we weren't supposed to be here in the first place. So you think it's all my fault that we're stuck in here? No, I'm just saying.
And it's also my fault that the lift is stuck.
Enough!
You're the one that's blaming me.
I'm not blaming anyone.
You are
I'm
saying.
Just said that it's
you have said. You have said.
You shut the fuck up!
Thank you. Stop! It's me! It's me! It's me! It's me! Shh! It's me!
Come here!
What happened?
When I found you out in the hall.
I don't know.
What?
I don't know.
You were screaming like you had seen something. Someone.
It was a nightmare. I panicked.
Yeah, well, let's fuck all that unfortunate set of circumstances bullshit. Was someone in here? Was someone in the apartment? Tell me, what did you see?
It wasn't like that.
Then what?
I can't explain it.
Try.
I just woke up. And I thought there was something in my room.
Woke up? You said it was a nightmare.
No, I...
So you're seeing things?
No.
No, so then you did see something. So what? What did you see? You know something about what's going on? Keeping it secret? You know about something about what's happening here? You know, I have a right to know. Don't! Fuck! No one gives a shit. How long's it been on the market for? Well, maybe there's something wrong with it. Maybe that's why no one gives a shit. The keys are missing.
Look, like I said, someone will notice. Someone will come.
Someone had better fucking notice or we're gonna fucking starve.
That's real handy, Carl.
Yeah. Well, we're fucking dead, ain't we?
Look, the more time passes, the more likely it is that someone will notice that we're missing.
But it's already been a fucking week.
Yes, so it won't be long now, will it?
Oh, and they'll know exactly where to find us when they do, won't they?
Why do you have to be so damn insensitive?
Why do you have to be so fucking full of shit? No one knows we're missing, and no one knows what the fuck we're doing here. Fuck me.
Thank you. Going on. You're a selfish bitch and a fucking liar! Do I look like a fucking idiot to you? Fuck off! I asked you a fucking question! Do I look like a fucking idiot to you?
If you catch her again, I'll fucking kill you!
I promise I didn't. I promise I didn't.
Thank you. Stand up. Stand up. That's it. Good girl. Take off your dress. Take off your dress. Take it off. Good girl. That's it. Wider. Come on. Now touch it. Go on, put your hand down there. Touch yourself like I showed you. Come on. Do it for Mummy. Make Mummy proud for me. You better do it, Princess. You know what's coming if you don't. Come on, rub it. Rub it, Princess. Touch it. Touch it! Touch it! Alice.
Thank you.
can't eat that. Can't we boil it at least?
Ah!
Grab me a dish.
No!
There's something here. It's all around us. It's everywhere. It's watching. All the time, just watching. Can you feel it? It's inside us, working its way through us. That's why we can't leave. It won't let us.
No one's coming, are they?
Doors opening.